Please hit the bell next to the subscribes button as you listen. Alejandro Rojas Bueno was born on the 31st of January 1945 and died on the 16th of April 2018. He was a Chilean Canadian academic. He was elected to the Chamber of Deputies of Chile for Popular Unity in 1973, but left office after the coup d'etat. Subsequently, he moved to Canada and taught at the University of British Columbia. Rojas Bueno was born in Santiago on the 31st of January 1945. He attended the Manuel de Salas Experimental School affiliated with the University of Chile. Upon graduation, he was accepted into the University of Chile Dental School. Rojas Bueno became the first person elected to 3 terms as leader of the University of Chile Student Federation, serving between from 1970 to 1973. While in college, he was active with the Communist Youth of Chile. Rojas Bueno was elected to the Chamber of Deputies for the Popular Unity Political Coalition in 1973. While still president of the Student Federation. After the coup d'etat forced Salvador Allende out of power, Rojas Bueno left Chile to pursue graduate studies at the University of Geneva and York University. He remained in Canada, teaching at the University of British Columbia. Rojas Bueno died of cancer at the age of 73 on the 16th of April 2018 in Vancouver. He died at 73 years old.